Yeah, that's it, it's recording now.
Just let it.
Alright, guys! Who wants some free gifts?
Me!
Who wants some free gifts? Nobody? Alright, I got some reaction. Okay, right, you guys. Okay, you ready? Okay, so it's a little bit more difficult now. We only got one bike because the other bike chain snapped. So let's see what we can do. All right, Shaun's gonna come out. Shaun's got another bike. This is not his own bike, so he's going to try and do his best. All right, so some of you people who've just arrived, this is trial biking. All right. Okay, I just want to explain again, trial bikes, there's no seat because they don't need to sit down. The brakes are very powerful to do the tricks with. And as you can see, the bikes are very light because it makes it easier for them to do the different stunts. Now, if you weren't here before, this is Shaun. The chain on his bike snapped before, so his bike's around the back. This is someone else's bike. So he's just trying to do his best. Let's give him a round of applause. All right. All right, this is Cyrus. All right, come on. Yeah, 180, 180. Yeah. Woo. Oh, who's that? Okay, he's on the first section. Yeah, that looks easy, right? Does anyone want to try? Come out, try the bike. It looks easier than it is. They've been riding and doing this for 10 years. Okay, now let's try again. Yeah, let's give him a round of applause. All right. Yeah, okay. Yeah, why don't you guys give out some stickers, something like that? I want to get rid of these. All right, Shaun, remember this is not his own bike. All right. Whoa, be careful. Yeah. They make it look too easy, don't they? All right, who wants some ugly stickers? All right, let's get some stickers out. Okay, guys, let's see what else they have. All right, let them think. Let's have a think to see what they're doing. Cyrus? I just want to introduce Cyrus again for anyone who's just arrived. He is the, what? He was the Hong Kong and China Junior Trial Bike Champion. Alright, Cyrus, let's give him some applause. Give him some encouragement. Is he going to get up there? Take your time. Alright! Yeah, that's it. That's the way. Yo, dude, be careful. Yeah, nice. As I said before, these guys have done shows in loads of different shopping malls for different companies, and also in the middle of Canton Road one Christmas. And remember, don't try this at home. I don't want some mother or father calling me saying, hey, my kid just tried to jump off the dining room table with his bike. All right, 260. Yeah, nice one. All right, again, I have a t-shirt here, a Vans t-shirt. Who wants it? We need a volunteer. You want to pick a volunteer? Let's see. All right, Vans off the wall, man. All right, you got to pick someone. Pick someone the right size, someone to help us out. All right, Shaun's going to pick someone. Who wants the t-shirt? Come on, show for it. All right. They always picture sexy skinny girls, don't they? All right, can you just there? We need you to lie on the floor. Okay, I'll demonstrate. You lie on the floor. Pick a star shape. All right, that's what we need you to do. And stay very, very still. All right, sit. Yep, star shape, that's right. Okay, open your legs wide. That's right, good. All right, Shaun, ready? Yeah. Okay, here it comes. You can close your eyes if you want. Just don't move whatever you do. No, no, what? Oh, okay, we need you to put the legs in there, put your arms straight up. Okay, that's what Shaun wants. Okay? Excellent. No matter what happens, don't move. It's kind of like going to the dentist. Whatever he says, whatever happens, don't move. And, but you can't help but try and move. All right. Watch it. Oh, be careful, dude. Oh, are you okay? I bet he did that on purpose, man. Just to give you a heads up. All right, that's right. He's just testing you to see if you were going to move, okay? Very good, you passed the test. Oh! All right, come on, Shaun, let's stop messing around. All right, what you got? Whoa! Careful, man. Yeah, whoa. So easy, doesn't he? Whoa! Yeah! Man, every single time I think that something's gonna happen. Oh, yeah! All right, that's it, let's give... Oh, who? What's your name, sorry? All right, let's give a round of applause. Excellent! I think you've had enough for one day. We don't want to scare you too much. All right. All right, let's just give this away as well. It's a shoe bag from Vans. Who wants it? Cyrus, go pick someone. Come on. Who wants it? We've got some Vans stickers as well. Come on. I can't hear anyone. Who wants it? Scream for it. Come on. Get his attention. All right. Okay, we need you to star shape. Open your legs wide, put your arms out. That's right. What did you ask her? Were you scared? And then she's like, yeah. What's your name?
Bianca.
Bianca. Let's give Bianca a round of applause. All right. You're a brave girl. Do you want her to put her up straight or up? Is it arms? Can you put your arms? Okay, right. Alrighty.